guys, what is up? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So I know I'm really excited for today's video, but it is because I was feeling so down earlier when I filmed like the first part of this video, and I just did not want to keep that trashy content. So I'm feeling like 1 million times better now and so ready to film and have a productive day today. So this is my, I think, my third back to school video, because I'm pretty sure so far I've uploaded my back to school haul, and then I've also uploaded my back to school clothing haul. So one was for supplies and one was for clothing. If you guys haven't watched those videos yet, I will leave it in the I button in the corner. I don't know which corner is in because I don't do this kind of stuff. And also I'll leave a link to it in my description box if I remember, because normally I don't remember. Today's video is going to be what's in my backpack 2019, and I have tons of school supplies because this is like a fresh year, a fresh start. I wanted some awesome, cute school supplies. I promise, if you are looking for like a trendy back to school video, I think this is gonna be like one of them, because everything in this video is super trendy, super cute. I actually still have to grab my water bottle from downstairs, but no, I'm not basic and I don't have a hydro flask, but I have something that I think is better. I don't know, probably not better actually, but I think it's freaking adorable. So obviously, if you haven't already, don't forget to go ahead and subscribe to my channel down below and click that thumbs up for more videos like this one. If you haven't already, don't forget to follow my Instagram at dreamcreateandinspire.yt, posting tons of cute aesthetic content over there. And you know, if you want to be the first to see my videos and get a little sneak peek on them before or like ahead of time, and if you just want to be more active and see more of me, then go follow me over there. And without further ado, let's get on with the video. So I'm in like the most awkward position ever, but it's the only way I could get like my backpack to fit in like the camera angle without being like really awkward and also getting like really, really freaking good lighting. So I'm gonna start off with what's spilling out. So first off, I showed this in my last haul as well. I bought 2 packs of pencils. So I'm probably gonna film a separate video that's gonna be like what's in my pencil pouch, because still need to organize that. So I'm gonna film that for you guys if you're interested. I don't know, I'll post that anyways, and maybe I'll post like what's in my pencil pouch plus like more stuff. I don't know. Then I also bought this pen, which has 4 different colors on it. I just flipped it around as if like you could see all of them like that. No, it has black, red, green, and blue, because you're gonna need pens, right? So we just bought like 4 of them in one, which I think is so freaking awesome. And then I also got these pack of pens. These are my favorite pens, not gonna lie. They're also like, they're not as expensive as other pens that I've seen out there. They're pretty affordable, which is why I get them as well. But they're also like really colorful and get the job done with like note taking and everything, because I don't like highlighters. I always just use pens. So I also bought a 4-pack of erasers. These are just like the white regular erasers. These are the best erasers on the planet, so definitely needed those. I lost all of them last year. Then I bought 2 packs of pink sticky notes. Definitely gonna be needing more, but these are the only ones that I could find. I don't know what happened to the yellow sticky notes, but they just had pink ones. So we just got the last hot pink ones they had there. Then we obviously got index cards, because let me tell you, I think in the past week I've been trying to study just a little bit before. School starts. So we got these note cards, and I've already used like half a pack in the past week. So that's really fun. Then to be that fun and fresh and aesthetic, super cute, awesome YouTuber, I got this YouTube notebook. So now you guys know that I have a very, very big and creative and innovative, wonderful vocabulary. I know I'm really extra, you don't have to tell me. But I do actually have a lot of notebooks at home, but I just really wanted something extra for YouTube, you know what I mean? We got this holo notebook. Maybe I will film like how I plan my videos later, but I plan my videos on note cards or don't plan them at all, like this one. Okay, so it's really hollow. If I do like a close up on all of these, you guys will see exactly how they look, and they're freaking adorable. So yeah, and it has a folder on the inside as well to keep little note cards or papers that I use in my videos. And then obviously, to hop onto like the super cute trend, we had to get 2 beautiful folders. So I got my favorite color in a folder, which, excuse me, like, can we talk about this? I'm sorry, so much energy, guys. It's really freaking cute, and That's all that matters, right? Like, you just need folders in school. So we got the cute ones. Instead of getting like those basic red and blue ones, we got a teal one and a lavender one. This one's super pretty. So we got those two super cute kind of pastel colors. And then now we're on to the more kind of boring stuff, I guess, but like the actual stuff you're gonna need at school. And I think this is probably the most important bit, I guess. So first off, I got a regular composition notebook. I don't know what to get because my teachers are supposed to tell me, but I got really excited to film this video, so I just bought it ahead of time. So there is this composition notebook, regular basic black one. There were tons of other colors, but they were all like super bright red or bright neon or something like that. So I thought like a really cute, like shiny black one would just have to do, you know? Then we got a blue 5-star notebook because it's a spiral bound, because, you know, we just need that. It has a folder in the front. These are more pricey than obviously your typical like spiral bound notebooks, but I have found that these last so much longer, and just over the years, if you keep throwing stuff into your locker and stuffing them in your backpack, these will last longer. So yeah, I'm usually an organized person, so that shouldn't be a problem, but I do love these so, so much. So I got a red one, and then it's blue, and then I got a red one. So yeah, it's just the same thing, just in red. And then we got two packs of loose leaf paper because your girl is gonna need some of this in her binder. So I bought two packs of this. I bought like 10 packs like last year. Don't know what happened to them. And then obviously the most heavy duty thing in this video is this notebook. So it's like a 5-subject notebook. Don't know what I'm gonna be needing this for, but I thought it'd be really nice if I even kept it at home and just like divided all my subjects into 5 different. So the next thing I got was this, what do you call it? A clipboard. So I got a clipboard because I don't know if I'm gonna use this at home or at school. Most likely at home, because at home I'm constantly doing my schoolwork. I have a really nice desk, like, not gonna lie. If you see my room tour, you guys know I have a proper like desk where I can like do my work, put my folders and papers, and it's really, really nice, and it has like proper like stuff on it. Like, it's a desk. But I got this because my desk gets cramped sometimes with just like tons of stuff, and sometimes I just like writing on my lap and watching YouTube videos or whatever it might be. So yeah, we needed one of these. Then the last item is this really, really cute. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm calling everything cute. This is not cute, guys. It's just a basic binder that you know you're gonna need. It's a 1.5-inch binder. It's really, really awesome because, yeah, this is what's gonna hold all the loose leaf paper. So yay. All my stuff almost just fell over the table. But this is my backpack, if you guys are wondering. So yes, I'm using the same one as I used last year, and I don't personally...
So obviously, me being me, I never finished the video, and I'm so sorry. But obviously, don't forget to subscribe and like this video, and I will see you guys in my next video. Toodles!